think we all need a moment to recover from that brilliance, don't we? I mean, what about Rufus's backing vocals on that? It's fucking amazing. I always look at this guy and I just think, there he is, blonde hair. An enviable frame. Okay, he's got blonde hair on top of an enviable frame. He plays drums like he was born to play, which actually he probably was when you think about his heritage. Hunched double, smashing the shit out of that drum set. And also, a beautiful voice with loads of range in it and power. It's just, we're so lucky. We're so lucky. And on this particular tour, you've got to remember, 20 years ago, Rufus was merely a twinkle in my... he just wasn't in the band at that time. So, here he is, giving his heart and soul, playing stuff to... He's got no interest in playing, do you? You're a fucking hero. Rufus Tyler Taylor. When this man joined the band, it heralded what I consider to be the golden age of darkness. Don't you think? It inspires me every day. This next one's called Stuck in a Rut. Shut the fuck up, dude. Yeah! I'm